You know, trolling is indisputably a really good way to put your bait in front of a lot of fish and catch more fish. And one of the real helpful tools to add to any boat is a manual downrigger. On my 17 and a half foot mirror craft, I have a pair of manual cannons that just slide right into a track system. I can put them in and slide them back out. The great part about a downrigger is it lets me put any bait I want to right into the fish's strike zone. You can ignore those depth tables that come on the package of a crankbait and put it as deep as you want to. So if you want to put some more fish in your boat, add a pair of inexpensive manual downriggers. I'm Dave Mull, and that's your Midwest Outdoors Tip of the Week.